guys, it's John back with another video where today I'm going to be dropping Tilted Towers because last time it turned out really good for me and I just decided why not. So let's get in this. We're going to take down all of Tilted Towers because we are the best at this game. Yeah, I am the best at this game. I'm the best player. Ninja has nothing on me. Well, my building just got, taken. Run! Dang it, there's no chest there. I'm stuck with no building, with no gun. Come on. Something needs to kill me. I had no gun, I was trying to get away. Well, I am the best at that game. Even Ninja gets killed, so it's not like that means anything. I took yesterday off of YouTube because, well, I was feeling pretty lazy. Not gonna lie. Yeah, I have a snowflake glider. Not glider, umbrella, so we're gonna do that, everyone. Like do the whole infinite dab because it's only like 3 dabs and then it's over. But if you guys are liking this video, go down, hit the like button, and go subscribe if you're new. My goal for this video is going to be 5 likes. Oh yeah, I'll put his channel in the description, so definitely go check him out. Yeah, well, let's get ready for this game. You gotta get those stretches by dabbing. We're gonna go Fatal Mountain, everyone, because you know that's where everything goes down. I'm kidding. It's like it has good loot, but no one goes there, and that's why I do it. So I definitely recommend going there. That's just my opinion. And if you get killed there, don't go in the comments saying, "Oh, I got killed there." Well, maybe you aren't good at the game. Have you ever thought of that? I should just barely make it. Nope, I'm not gonna make the mountain. Okay, we're gonna land at that house. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna land at this house right here. Because it is a nice house. I'm kidding, it's nearly half demolished. Okay, green assault rifle. I haven't played Fortnite in a couple days, so you have to remember that. Take this shoddy. Okay. I thought that was someone for some reason. We're right next to Salty, so this is pretty bad. To be honest, I thought season 5 was gonna be better than this, but it's whatever. Still have extra money. I don't think anyone else landed here. There is a person that landed here. Definitely. What? What? How? How low? He must have had 100 shields. He must, oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna put one more game in. Let's see if we can get higher, lower than like 90. Remember, these are like my warm-up games because I haven't played forever. I'm gonna replace that play. That's better. I don't like the challenges right on the main menu, so you can We're going to do this, everyone. We are going to accomplish our goal of winning our first game on the channel of Speak Gaming. Have you won a game on your channel yet? Well, yay. At least we both suck together. I could have probably got that guy if I had like a pump or something, because in my opinion, pumps are 80 times better than packs, just because, well, I changed my mind, because I used to love to say I love packs, but now I always change my mind between pumps and packs. I like pumps now. By the way, I do not know how I have the Snowflake Glider, because I've only been playing since Season 3. So I don't know how I have the Snowflake Glider. I want it with the Umbrella for Season 3. And I'm not sure. I know the Umbrella, I think that was Season 3. But I don't know. No new submachine gun anymore. Someone's putting C4 in my house. Got him. Let's go. Oh, he had the new submachine gun too. And he had a pump for me. So, thank you, my dude. And I will take the minis. Don't mind if I do. Okay. I kind of need a long-range weapon. And I kind of wish I had a roof, kind of, to sit on. But it's whatever. Whatever I have to deal with. I think I can even get to that house without being killed. I know Abstract Skin is pretty cool. It is very cool, actually. If there's anyone down here, I'm gonna sticky them. Nope, no one. Let's go. Let's get it. I speak way too fast. Ooh, stink bombs? Interesting. I don't know if I take that yet. Try to stink bomb. Oh. Yeah, there's a guy right there. But here's the thing, there's probably a guy in that house. And he can easy snipe me. Head. We're gonna do this, everyone. Have to believe. Everyone, if you believe in me right now, go down and hit that like button. And go comment, I believe. If you made it this far in the video, go comment, I believe. In the comment section. There's this guy. He thinks I'm still over there. Just need some wood. Yep, he's right there. Please, just get up on the roof and build no cover. If you do that, you're a dead man. I saw him, he went up into the roof. Yeah, come on. Stop, come on, peek your head. Well, I just heard a gun battle, and that did not sound good for whoever that guy was. And they have to come through me if they want to get inside the ring. That's what I'm getting at. Oh, I see a guy. Okay, I am low on ammo, and this guy has more than close range weapons. Charge me, bro. See what I mean. Got him. Let's go. I'll just take his stuff. Drum gun. Minis. Take that. Oh! He had some good ammo for me, let me tell you. Okay, we're gonna drink these minis when I get inside the shed, and we are going to dominate the rest of this game. See Fatal through all these bushes. Ooh, some free ammo. Okay, I don't think anyone is in Fatal. Except for these nice little red butterflies. But, there's a base there. that's a nice fun go down. That's nice and fun to go down on Fatal Mountain. But what I do is I just get that shopping cart and ride it. What I do need is a sniper and a big shield. I'm gonna just use that rift. And get that one right there. Down, but don't know for sure. We are officially in the circle. Okay. Oh, person. Plays number 11. Wow. But GG everyone. If you enjoyed that video, please go hit that subscribe button and like the video. If you want to see more of me failing and getting destroyed by fireworks users. One person that kills me to win, because then whenever the person that kills you wins, you feel like, okay, I lost. But peace. Or no, sorry, that wasn't